My next guests are a group of anonymous feminist art activists. Please welcome the Guerrilla Girls, everybody.
It's more than pointing a finger at something and saying this is bad. We have to figure out a way to change people's minds about things. And we discovered that statistics do that, outrageous statements, and in the end, humor.
We say art should look like the rest of our culture, you know, unless all the voices of our culture are in the history of art. It's not really a history of art, it's a history of power.